first men lead is green down 16. Oh, but Toby Chamberlain, who's on the inside though, I think that's Thomas Hawthorne in at the Radford 76. But it's Toby Chamberlain then who's going to show now in at two start getting third for the first time then from Thomas Hawthorne in second. Then running in third, the Scunthorpe 24 in that third place spot. So that's Ollie Hall in that one. Then Jamie Buckland back there in fourth in Hereford 90. North Wales 397 running in that fifth place spot. Then looking back is Sunir 16, CY 17 and PhD number 4. But with that pass to Sir Toby Chamberlain, then starts to pull away a little bit at the front of the field in Green Hill 16 from Radford 76. But Thomas Hawthorne, Ollie Hall still sat there in third in Scunthorpe 24, but Jamie Buckland's made up some ground in Hereford 90. He's caught the cars in second and third, so is he going to be able to put a challenge on to move up a couple of places in this one? No challenge going on your race leader though. Toby Chamberlain completes another circuit in Green Hill 16 from Ollie Hall in Scunthorpe 24, Radford 76, then Thomas Hawthorne down to third from Jamie Buckland in Hereford 90. Then it's the North Wales 397 up running in that fifth place spot of Rebecca Owen from St Leon 16. Then the PhD number 4 is the one out the back of the field. With a CY 17 as well out there. Third, one lap to go there for your race leader this time, Toby Chamberlain. In a 3-0 16 from Scunthorpe 24 of Ollie Hall in that second place spot. Then it's Radford 76 of Thomas Hawthorne, but he's coming under pressure now in the start gate bend from Jamie Buckland in Hereford 90. Buckland's at the inside, there's a contact going down the back straight, but they're both still going in this one. But it's going to be checkered flag then, and the first race win for the junior saloons this weekend that goes to Toby Chamberlain in 3-0 16 from Ollie Hall. Then it's going to be Jamie Buckland from Thomas Hawthorne. Rebecca Owen, and then it's Maddie Tilson in a Sunir 16. From Jack Mosley.